Opposition leader Peter Dutton has also paid his respects to fallen soldiers in the National Service of Remembrance.
In time-honoured tradition, in the 11th month, on the 11th day, at the 11th hour, our nation remembers. In stillness and silence, we observe a very sacred intercession. We pay our respects to all Australians who have served, suffered and sacrificed in wars, conflicts and peacekeeping operations throughout our history. We honour the more than 103,000 Australians who gave their lives to protect the lives of others.